Good morning, guys. Sort of. It is almost 2 o'clock in the afternoon. I've mostly been dragging shit up and down stairs and out the door for Ron because he's useless. My back hurts a lot, but we have to do this as much as possible today because Mom has other shit she's doing tomorrow, so we need to get this done as quickly as possible, and we're still waiting on the twat to get back. I don't know where the fuck he is. The last place he was at was Buffalo Wild Wings. Like, what the fuck are you doing, dude? But he's getting on my nerves, and we're just mostly working, so this is probably gonna be a slow day. Good morning, guys. It is now Friday, January 8th, at about 10 o'clock. I got up at my normal time this morning, with a migraine, of course. Probably from yesterday doing everything. Mostly yesterday we just moved crap all over the place constantly, and we've almost gotten rid of Ron. But of course he's still here, but his crap is mostly gone. So at least there's that, but I've been hit by a hella bad case of nausea this morning. I've been crappily nauseous, and it's just now decided to ease up on me a little bit, so I'm feeling a little better now. But I'm thinking I will do some Valentine's Your Character sketching today and watch some YouTube or something. I also probably will sort some more stuff from this room into boxes of like donate and sell and what goes to the studio or stays in the studio since this is going to be a studio and what goes to my room. And then yeah, so that's there's not much in here as far as that goes, but you know, figured I might as well do it since we've almost gotten rid of Ron, but not quite yet. So yeah, but I'm still just trying to mend myself from the nausea at the moment. So yeah, I'm just under my weighted blanket here because I'm cold. So I'm just going to get to sketching, I think, probably. Thank you.
Good morning, guys. It is now Saturday, I believe. Yep. It's Saturday, January 9th. Yesterday I didn't do a whole lot. Obviously, I mostly just, complained to Mom about the fact that Ron is still here. For fuck's sake, we got pretty much everything out of his goddamn room. He can take one more trip and have everything. And he's still here. And he's still here! Luckily, she's given me the go-ahead to turn off his internet soon. I'm just gonna change the password and then everything else will be on the right thing. Because I have that power. But that's going to be hilarious when he figures out he has no internet, because he pretty much lives on the watching TV, and his TV can't get anything but the internet. So it's going to be hilarious, but hopefully he goes. The idea is to make him as uncomfortable as possible so that he leaves, but we'll see how that goes. So close to getting rid of him, but it's not yet. Slowly driving me insane. In other news, I still haven't gotten my stimulus check, so Mom thinks that we're gonna have to file taxes before we get it, which is going to be annoying, but I wish they would just send it to me, because the first one came almost instantly. Of course, I had filed taxes, so that might be why. But it would be nice if they just send it to me and I wouldn't have to file my fucking taxes. Even though I have to do that anyway, but I don't have any money to pay the taxes right now. Derp. So they need to send me my money so that I can pay my taxes. That's not fair at all. Fucking government. But anyway. Today is Saturday, so I have chores. I'm probably going to pack up some more of my crap, maybe go out to the studio and do some packing out there, but I gotta go to the basement and get some bins, because I'd rather just use plastic bins for all the miscellaneous stuff instead of boxes, because the bins are just dirtier. This morning I was just playing some Yoshi's Crafted World before I got the bird up. The bird is up, and I gave him some eggs for breakfast. I have my tea in my smug cup. I did the vlog editing a bit, and there's only 4 minutes, so apparently I'm gonna add the weekend to it, because I can't remember. Well, the past few days have been annoying, just because I haven't had time to do anything, like, vlog as far as that goes, because mostly I've just been moving shit from his room to his truck, so. And that's not very eventful. That's what I've been doing the past most of the days, and so yeah, I haven't had much vlog stuff to actually do. I am hoping today that we might get rid of him. I doubt it, but we'll see. Only time can tell. Although I am hoping that Mom gives me the go-ahead to turn off the internet, because I want to. He doesn't deserve to laze around here and use our internet and be an asshole. He went to Walmart again yesterday, so that's like the fourth time this fucking week. Like, hello, pandemic, do you have a brain? He's gonna kill us all. Especially with the new strain that is more contagious now. So, yeah, we're all doomed. Needless to say, if he gives it to Mom, I will be sent to jail for murder, because I will murder him. Anyway. I have to do some more, like, organizing in here, probably, and probably get rid of more stuff. We went to a estate sale yesterday, and I got the cutest, I have to show it to you guys, I got the cutest, crayon frame that I'm probably going to put some art of canvas in, because she loves crayons. Legit, it is the cutest fucking thing I've ever seen. I love crayons, and the frame is basically just a thing of crayons, except it's got a hole in the middle where the picture goes, so it's the cutest thing, and I gotta show it to you guys, but I'm probably going to put it in my room because it's cute. There's a original art of canvas around here in some other frame that I might put in that frame instead, because it's in a pretty frame. It's like rainbowy and stuff, but it's not crayons, and canvas is specifically crayons. She eats crayons, so that is a perfect frame for her. So yeah, I seem to be a little bit obsessed with cute frames, because I have a lot of frames. But I do plan to use most of them for, like, custom art. I'm gonna do, like, your characters and you get the frame. with it. So you get the art in the frame and the frame all mailed to you. And I'll probably do some of those because I have lots of frames. Obviously not with my crayon one because I love that one, but I have a lot of other frames that I could do that with. I have some really pretty like ornate frames that I could do like couples ones with, which I think I might for Valentine's Day. They're like ornate gold. They're beautiful, but I don't have, there's two of them, so I don't have any use for two, so I'll probably just offer those as your character hears for like Valentine's Day, which would be the cutest thing ever. And yeah, I still gotta sketch out the digital your character hears for Valentine's Day, so I will probably work on that today some. And otherwise we still have some shit in the basement to bring up, and also my desk, but otherwise there's not anything else I'm doing as far as I can tell. Just the organizing and blah blah blah, the usual stuff. I still have a few things to take to the game room. So hey guys, it's about 1 o'clock now. I gotta go feed, but I'm softening the dog's food at the moment. And I sketched out the Your Character Hears for Valentine's Day, and I gotta post those to various social sites for sale. I gotta figure out the pricing. I'll probably do flat color and full shaded for each as far as options. But yeah, and then I can put those up for sale, and I might make a Google form for them just so that it's easier. That way people could just fill out the form and won't have to get back to them, because I tend to be bad about that. So they can just order that way and I can send them an invoice. But otherwise I gotta go do the feeding. Ron is still back at the barn doing shit he shouldn't be, because he should be looking for an apartment, not being stupid and back there. So we need to get his ass rolling. But come tomorrow, if he's still here, I'm going to shut off his internet. So that's gonna be good. Already shut off his Hulu, so he didn't like that, but you know, that's what you get. You can't stay here forever. Anyway, I just wrote down some more in my planner that I have to do, and then I'm going to go off and do the dog's feeding, I believe. Captain's log. It is like 8 a.m. I slept for an hour, maybe. I have no idea where to look on this because it's my phone camera. it's also probably shaky and crap, but I left my vlogging camera in the living room and I'm not getting back up. So yeah, I need to take a nap, but at the same time, everything hurts. So, yeah, wonderful. I also don't know where the microphone is on this, so I could be covering it up. Didn't survive last night well. Needless to say, it was a long ass night. But hopefully I can get more sleep today, because I don't have anything actively I have to do other than the feeding. And then Sunday. And we're not getting rid of Ron until Wednesday. But I'm still gonna change the Wi-Fi password, because fuck him. Fuck him and his whole existence. But anyway, I'm gonna try to take a nap, I think. Okay, so back to the good camera. Obviously not feeling well. My sinuses want me dead. My skin is hella bad right now. And my teeth look like they're growing skin, so I'm just all kinds of fucked up, but it's Sunday. I need to like cut myself some slack more often, because I'm too overly critical, I think. I may go out to the studio with some bins and start packing up shit, I don't know. Or I may just lay around all day, do nothing. Honestly, at this point, I don't know. I don't know where I stand. Ron is leaving Wednesday, supposedly. But he was supposed to leave Friday. Mom hasn't put her foot down all that hard. And it makes me wonder if I'm even a priority or I'm just around to work. Because she doesn't really seem all that interested in trying to keep me sane. And I think the majority of my stress right now is Ron related. Obviously, Wednesday is not super far away, but with the, you know, whole COVID thing going on and the new strain that's more contagious, it's anxiety inducing. So I've not been sleeping like at all, which has made my brain capacity that of a potato. So I've even, on typing on the Telegram, talking to Salen, I've literally had to type out words like 6 times before I spelled them correctly because my brain isn't functioning. So, yeah. My hair has gone this weird color, which is lovely. I have a big old scar on my face. I must have slashed myself again. And, yeah. I honestly just want to get my whole studio movement and shit underway. But obviously that's being thwarted by Ron at the moment. He could go get a fucking hotel for a few nights. I mean, it wouldn't kill him, but... And it wouldn't kill Mom to tell him to do that, but neither of them give a shit about how I feel, so... This is a bit of a rough vlog. I don't want to bring you guys down, but at the same time, I can't pretend to be happy when I'm not. I hate being fake, and so, yeah. Y'all might have to suffer through a little bit of negativity for a bit. So, but I apologize, obviously. I don't mean to be this way. A lot of the time, it's just sort of cast upon me in that role. I think Quentin sort of knows how I feel all the time, and he's probably the only one, other than maybe Salen, because, I don't know, he's just really in tune with me. He seemed awful needy this morning, which makes me think he knows what's up, so I might hang out with him for a while or something, because he usually can make me smile. But, yeah, I'm just not all here right now. My migraine is pretty bad today. I suppose I should probably keep busy with something, but at the same time, I'm just like, I don't have the energy. I have very little energy. My eyes were so swollen this morning that I put ice on them. And I also took cold medicine because cold medicine fixes everything. They hurt like hell, but they feel a little better now that I've got a couple hours of sleep anyway. I just don't know how I'm going to cope for a while. I wish I had some more healthy coping mechanisms, but I do not. Part of me really wants to go buy something expensive and cool, because that always makes me feel better. But obviously that's not a healthy coping mechanism, so. I still haven't gotten my $600 stimulus check. I somehow doubt I will get it. Not before I file taxes anyway. And that would definitely help because all my credit cards are yelling at me about minimum payments that I have no money for. Which could also be a source of stress, I'm sure, but... I posted the Valentine's Your Character Hears yesterday. Still no bites, so that's a little annoying. Somehow I think this year is going to be a heck of a lot less productive for that, because everyone's broke anyway. And I'm just extra, extra broke. Maybe I should play some video games or something. But at the same time, I don't know, nothing seems enjoyable anymore. It's probably just in a compound of everything. Cause like, I'm always in pain from my migraines. My anxiety is about 1,000 times worse than it normally is. For some reason, I have not been able to figure out if I'm cold or hot. Because parts of me are cold, parts of me are hot, I don't know, but it's not fun. Been having muscle cramps. Been having period stuff. Along with a couple other health problems that I won't go into detail about. And I've been gaining weight. So, I'm super happy about that. Of course, I gain weight a lot of the time when I'm really stressed, because that was one of my unhealthy coping mechanisms, is eating stuff that I shouldn't. I suppose that's what happens when you have an eating disorder, but I just wish I was one of these people that when they were stressed, they didn't eat. That would make things a hell of a lot easier. Something I've been really itching to do is get another tattoo, but at the same time, broke. Pandemic. Probably can't even find a decent tattoo artist because the one that did my first one was kind of shady. But again, pandemic, so can't do that. Though Salen did suggest that I get a name change for my birthday this year, and that would be really cool, actually. Because I despise my legal name. I would obviously change it to Zin instead of my legal name, which I'm not going to say. I'd probably keep my two middle names because one is my grandmother's name and the other is mom's last name. So I would at least keep those. But I would change my first and my last name, which I've been meaning to do, but obviously it's expensive as hell to do, so. Plus it's a lot of rigmarole, but it would be worth it eventually, I think. Also, this lump on my wrist has been getting worse and bothering the shit out of me. My wrist is really sore anymore. Also doesn't help that I just drug a bunch of fucking crap out the goddamn house. That doesn't help. Carrying heavy things doesn't help with my wrist either. And nobody gives a fuck. Because Ron's still here, and Mom won't make him leave. So, what was the point? I don't know. Sometimes I just wonder why I even try. I apologize. I'm not in a good headspace right now. Why am I vlogging? I don't know. But, you know, something to do, I guess. Something that isn't just sitting wallowing in my own fucking grief, but you know, it seems to be the same thing, so. Oh well, I'm gonna go, I suppose, feed the dogs or something, I don't know.
Is that okay with you?
Yeah, that's fine.
So are you in front of the computer right now?
Okay, so here was what I have so far. This is obviously just the background image or what have you. It's a little bit wonky, but obviously it's gonna be in the background, so it's not a big deal. But otherwise, I think the little outlines came out cute. Cause I have a paintbrush, a pen, a sewing needle, a paw print, two different watermelons, and a controller. It's supposed to represent all the various sort of like genres I'm in. Furries, digital art, sewing, traditional art, watermelons, and gaming. So I think that would, that looks really cute. I might eventually just take the individual things, like finish them or whatever, and then make like an actual seamless pattern out of it, just because, it's easier to do that in something like Krita. Because obviously this was just kind of thrown together
It's not actually a seamless pattern, but it at least will work for what I'm using it for, pretty much. And then obviously I'm going to cut out like the places for the however I'm gonna lay it out, obviously, for like the main webcam and then like the face cam and then maybe some other stuff depending on what I want to put in. But so far this is good. Save this just as is so that I can keep it that way. And then I'm gonna work on it some more, I think. Okay, this is as far as I'm going to get for tonight, I think. It is about 5 o'clock. I'm going to have my thing that I have left over, and then the bird's gonna go to bed, and I'm gonna go to bed, so. Stop boiling over there. So anyway, it is obviously the next day. I just went to bed mostly last night, but I did finish some more of the Twitch type stuff this morning. I finished the banner for it and a be right back sign. It sparkles, and obviously it'll loop in the actual stream thing. Quinn, stop that. You hush. And then, of course, I finished the overlay for the actual stream itself. And then I also finished an schedule offline type image that goes where the stream normally is when I'm offline. So yeah, all that's good, and I have all that uploaded, so everything's good. But I'm going to end this vlog here, so thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.